Hello, everybody. Jason here from Sun Gaming with another episode of Archvale. We are in a dungeon that's... No. Too heavy. Underwater dungeon. I forgot what it was called already. Like, water. Oh, man. That one actually hit me. Saw that. I don't know what the hell I'm doing in that room. That room is tiny. It's like, I don't know. That was not pleasant. I'll say that. Barely even got hurt in that one. But this one, not gonna be the same. Gold treasure. Healing. Perfect. This is the boss area. Nope. What the hell is that? I'm very confused about all this. What am I doing? Oh, I'm going the wrong direction. Or am I going too fast or something? I don't know. Maybe we should use the trench geyser to... Higher chance for badge effects to trigger. I don't know what weapon to use against these people. I feel like this one was doing... This one wasn't doing as much damage, but I was actually hitting it. What pattern that's shooting at. I can't even fathom, like, I need to pay attention to how that's shooting because I can't dodge it. The blue one, I'm gonna just have to stay away. Yeah, I have no idea how that's... going to be not a hard one, but I'm trying to recognize these patterns. This is the one I don't understand. So I'm hitting her fine. I'm doing enough damage to where I feel comfortable, but it's the dodging part that I'm not doing that well on. That part I just don't get. Okay, so when that happens, I'm gonna have to just stop shooting because I need to concentrate on dodging entirely. I can't even hold the trigger down. God. So it is like a pattern, but like my timing's off or something? It's definitely shooting in a spiral. By that pattern. I even stopped shooting and was trying to pay attention and I can't catch it. I always end up like standing in the zone where it's gonna hit me. I totally forgot to even shoot through that one. It's okay. Ah, I need to not zoom during that, because that's just going to kill me. So I noticed I just go back and forth on that part, and it seemed like it missed. Pushing me to the left now. I just now realized that I had that was happening. I didn't even realize the bubbles were there. Gosh darn it, man. Every time I'm going through this, I notice something a little different. These damn lasers. I didn't even know what was going on that time. I got it halfway down. Let's try the trench geyser again. Should we try? Let's try the... Oh god. Never seen that one before. No good. Oh god! Look how close I was. I don't know. I don't know if I want to do the trench geyser or that. The bubbler. Not even the bubblers. I think the trench guys are giving me the most. The most output. Quickest out. No! Look at that. Figure out the pattern. Game patterns that I'm like, what the hell am I supposed to do? So much, oh my god, there's just so much going on, man. Come on. No! I wanted to push that. I wanted to get out of there so quick. Up like that. got hit by the first two that popped out. Of course I did. Man, we are just not having any luck right now. God bless it. I need to move across. Like, I need to figure out how to move away from those laser beams. Like, cross section just. I always go along one of the beams somehow. Like that. See how the beams come out? Somehow I'm. Smack dab in the middle. Did it again. No! I zoomed, I swear. Oh my god. God, the second section with the bigger balls down a little bit farther. I can't even make it there properly without... A spot, I swear I could sit and not get hit. I just don't know where it is. No! Watch your show or something, please. What? You're not allowed to play on the tablet. Back to the bubbler. This is an episode of just me dying over and over again right now. I may exit and try to go over to the other area and see if I can't get some more defense or something, or a better weapon. That something. Don't get me wrong, this is doing the damage I was hoping it would. It's just not surviving. Straight into it. So we're gonna go ahead and leave here and go see if we can get a better weapon. Something that'll just boost me up out of there, because this is just I feel like I'm dying too quick. So maybe just more health would help. I need to be over here. Let's try this one. Molten Rift. Sounds crazy. This is definitely hitting hard enough to where I can go through here. Hopefully we can get some, get another good weapon. How do you get close enough to this guy to kill him? I'm gonna have to use. I'm on my way over here. Got to click on this one, huh? That's different. Heal up. Ooh, I'm gonna hurt myself. I almost fell into lava. What do we got here? Rift Codex. Oh boy. Starts at 154 with a 35. It's a little slower. But not slow enough to... Not slow enough to where it's going to make me mad. I meant to heal and I went to my inventory. Thank God this thing didn't hit me at all. Towards the town? Yes, we are. I'm gonna head towards the town here. Oh my gosh. Both those guys were almost dead. I kinda like the Brink Reef because of the slow. Oh man, that was really far over without ever hitting a save. I wonder if we can go up and get there. I feel like the slow helps with a lot of these characters that are going around. Hoping we can find a save and then stop, but... Kick my butt. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and stop there and we'll continue on with this in the next episode. I'm just trying to find some save spots in here that'll give me... give me some more defense and possibly a better weapon. I mean, I got the Rift Codex, but I mean, it's okay. But with that, I'm gonna go ahead and stop. I want to thank you for watching this episode of my playthrough of Archveil, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.